loneliness and me. I asked myself for peace and found it at my feet. Found it.